Hey guys, Worker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 71 Director Mint's career mode. Where last time off, I finished off the first stick, each end kicked off the second stick, each in the career mode. Win in the final game of the first stick, which is pretty much the halfway point. So, technically I've played 18 league games, and I have 18 wins. But, if you did see the last episode, you know I conceded my first goal. Which game did I concede? And do I want to tell you? No, of course I don't. You have to go and find out for yourself. Well, I appreciate you guys as fans, but I'm not going to bottle feed you. Fair enough to go and find out what happened for yourself.
It's match time. Martin Tyler
going up against Jatasendai. Probably completely butchering her name. This is game 19 overall. Second game of the second stage.
This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them
to do a good start. Form going even further, and the summer window is open now. Also, hopefully, he'll be making some signs soon. And Lee should have put me ahead there. How did he not score there? Oh, he's offside, so it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Still very disappointing miss. Yeah, I saw the player, so I'm playing a short kick, but I think I changed those plans. I can't get the ball on my feet soon enough, but it's going to come straight back. Here's Pookie. He looking for goal number 20, and he can't find it just yet. I was wondering,
here's the shot.
Whether the I did wonder in the last episode whether the stats would reset upon the second stage starting, but nope, it's continuing on as if it's just the second half of the season for some reason. Just continuing on as usual. I even got money for the end of the first stage as if it was a competition, but I mean, imagine if that was like, if that was the case in all career modes, if you got some money depending on where you were or at the halfway point. That would be a bit of a dick move, especially considering most career modes halfway point is about when the January transfer window happens.
Definitely move to Manchester City.
So will you be giving the teams more money to spend in the window? Which is pretty much what the game did. No. I had done the financial takeover, so I have plenty of cash to spend.
Attacking power in this situation. He's got his tackle in.
In terms of for the window.
And they've cut it out. Well, I don't know. The game's played on the pitch, but not on paper. But on paper, this looks a canter for the home team. They won so easily.
Key.
and a few things have happened in between, so I don't think we can take it as...
Oh, free kick.
And of course, there's Heath bumps me off the ball. Oh, nothing, Gary. I bump him off the ball. Oh, that's a foul. Make up your freaking mind. Linesman, please. Be consistent and not biased. Oh, yeah, I'm sure that was a foul. I don't know what the hell I did. That's always a foul, not knowing what you are doing. It's an instant foul. Well, this referee is lenient because it should be a straight red card for not knowing what you're doing, what you who are doing or did.
It's their last two games, which it's a quick break.
No, all that bias doesn't stop me because it's 1-0. Well, how do you like that, you biased piece of shit?
He's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And Saki, he cuts it back. And Kroki scores goal number 20 of the season.
And that has opened.
Just to emphasize my dominance, just that bit.
Got the tackle in. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's a chance. Good interception.
Abe. Ooh. Going for a shot, Glor. He knocks, not this time.
It's Wilson. Here's Kim. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on to Kim. Stop the game for the free kick.
Oh, absolutely fuck off. Absolutely, just go to hell. Just go away. Seriously, can we get this referee a yellow shirt? Because it's clear who he's here to referee for. He doesn't want to referee the game properly. Like he's supposed to, but, it's okay, I'm still winning. I'm still going to win. His bias shit isn't going to stop me. It's not like I've never experienced this before. It's pretty much a staple of FIFA. I don't know. There's corrupt referees who don't know. Oh, ha. Half the rules of the game.
There's good progress with this attack.
Saki! Oh, what a save.
The corner.
Musaki! Oh, why the mark?
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Now Mita. Possession changes feet. De Freitas. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Come on. Yep. No, how did you not get the ball? That's okay. And he randomly kicked out a play for no reason whatsoever.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure
Saki,
we'll enjoy that as well.
He's not going to get there. Wait. Ah. Oh. I did win the throw. From that.
Here's a chance to attack.
Lee. Whip it. It's a king! Not the best shot ever.
Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Completely on off target.
Good strong tackle. Looking good, this move.
And shoots!
Nope.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked...
Dang it, my pass is...
Good clean tackle.
They're in block. Lee? Unsaki! Oh! Top corner, 2-0. Oh, fuck. And things are looking good.
Disadvantage at the moment.
A little 1-2-3 passing in there from the team. Great finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
There's a few good finishes so far in FIFA. I'm very proud of.
Now Mita. Attacking well here.
I think James Milner is going to record a Liverpool promo video that will be open in 2 days. I think that's the best. Maybe the who does a shout as well. Oh. And there's also the goal from Sakine earlier in this career mode. Oh, that's also up there. Or we're an early contender for
the tackle
goal of FIFA. But I think James Milner is my personal favorite. When you guys see that episode, you'll know why. I won't spoil it. Well, I kind of spoiling the fact that he just scored a goal, but I don't specify what episode, and I don't specify. I just specified that he scored a goal, and I think it's a pretty good one.
On to the attack now.
I won't say anymore this episode. But like I said, it's going to be up for a few days.
Better things to come. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Good forward play from them.
Casual. Huggy. He. Can we wrap it up and get a third goal? Oh, he lost the ball. Never mind, he went back. Lee. He pulls it back. Here comes Saki. What was that? What? Yeah, I'm with you. Yeah, I'm rightly pit. Oh, it took a deflection. I was wondering how the hell he fucked up the back heel that much. That he was pretty much directly in front of the goal. And my player is offside, which may be the end of the match. It's Lee and Kuroki on the other side was offside as well. So both my strikers were caught in the trap. And there is the full time. So the two goals are enough to give me three more points from Kuroki. The goal is coming from Kuroki and Saki. Yeah. 3 more points. Fantastic. Hopefully I can get some good transfer news outside. Yes, I have. I didn't get good news. He wants a bigger role. I don't remember what I offered you. Squad rotation? I don't know. Try to convince this guy to sign, even though he's going to be a backup striker. Maybe I should went for a loan instead of permanent signing in his case. Illusion. Give me $4 million and you can have it. Making a thing of not selling to rivals unless they pay a high price for the player that they're taking. Because I feel I was too lenient with that last week, though. They sold a few players to rivals, and you know, none of it ever came back to really affect me. It was the little case of, I could have gotten more for this guy or that guy, and such and such, and, you know. Oh, of course! Of course! He took the... I'm actually intrigued now to see if this guy will take maybe a lesser offer, because he's only two ratings lower than that guy, that center defender from Leo. Well, and he's got 4 years on him, so and he'll cost me much less in terms of a price tag. So let's offer him double what he's at looking for, which is lower than he... This is something I've noticed in this career mode. The players are looking for less money. Am I the only one noticing this? Because if you look at his current contract, it says he's on 12 grand, but the player demands 10. Why is he demanding 10 if he's on 12? Why are you looking to take a pay cut? That doesn't really make any sense. It's not something I normally see. And I'll keep this guy, he'll be in the negotiation file. He wants a bigger role. This is gonna have to be the last offer. I can't offer him any better than this. I don't even remember why I offered him in terms of a deal. I want to make sure I get him. So, and plus I have loads of money on the wage budget, as you can see. From that financial takeover, so. I mean, saving a lot of money if I get that Leo and guy for $4 million instead of a Leo guy. Yes! Took a big ass offer, but I got the central home midfielder that they wanted. And I'm still stalling on you. I could save $7,000. Hey! Look at that jump up! It went from 64 up to 83. That's what your problem was. That I hadn't signed a big name player. Newsflash: the window was closed for a lot of that period. You are a bunch of fucking idiots. Oh wow, he can play in a variety of places. I didn't even look at that, to be honest. I signed him as a cam. And considering Umsaki's recent form, that's a bit of a slap to the face of him, but they wanted a big name player, so I got them what they wanted, so. My rating has finally changed for the better. Fantastic. This is my goalkeeper, isn't it? Of set like a price tag, like a buyout clause, if you would, of $5 million for clubs that are in the same country as me. None of them seem interested in taking it. I don't know why. I mean, they seem to want it. Who's this? Oh, this is the striker. Got him. It's another signing. Still stalling on you, because I might get a better offer, or a better deal, as it were. Not feeling up to it. And the guy with the same first name as Ibrahimovic wants to play. I guess I can do that. Make those adjustments. You instill Ubi, and Abe said he didn't feel up to it, so I'll put Imsaki in and pray Imari? Imari, I'm assuming that's it. I actually have no idea how it's pronounced, but it says he can play as a, I don't know, central mid. A little defensively, but a little defensive probably for his liking, but he's got medium defensive work rate, so he shouldn't be too bad there, and plus he'll have help from others there, and yeah, should be fine. As I think about it, I want to put that new guy on the bench. Oh, he doesn't have a face. Oh well. Oh wow, he can play right and left as well, so fantastic. And he's got good pace, so that is very much going to help his chances of being useful for the rest of his career mode. Maybe he'll make his debut in this match. You never knew. I could see it being a possibility. I'm the goalkeeper. I was wondering what was having me do. I was like, what the hell is going on? Really the team, these central midfield players. 33? I guess I can leave him at 33. It doesn't really matter.
Composure in the middle of the park. Can get up and down. He's a good pass for the ball. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? Zlatan guy can make his way back into the first team. Pretty much that second slot is kind of open at the moment because Lee is not exactly banged in a any goals recently. As I was saying that Ibra, Zlatan. Yeah, that's the second time I've done that. Accidentally called him Ibra. I'm just so used to only one player having that first name. It's a bit jarring, if I'm being honest.
Kobayashi.
And it's a bit weird.
It's not Suda.
You get why I mean, there are probably lots of people watching this who are like, I didn't even know there was an player with that same first name. Yeah, welcome to my world.
3 points for a corner. Going for goal! Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Imsaki! Oh, makes good on mid. He, I'm getting the benefit of the doubt. He almost wasn't picked for this, Asper. The determination gets him a goal. Or he's captain for this match. Huh. That's weird. It normally gives the band to, Kazuwagi when I take Abe off in matches, so, I don't know why it's giving it to,
team on top of its game.
Oh wait, I know why. I know exactly why, because I switched him for even the tank.
Goal kick here. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead.
Well, we say open goals, don't we, in these circumstances, but you've just got to keep your concentration. Easy to mess it up.
Sorry about that. But yeah, that's why he has the captain's armband, because I switched him Abe.
Tried to tackle.
And it doesn't outside of the game, I don't think it recognizes who.
To stretch the opposition using the
it kind of designates as the vice captain, who I'm guessing, according to this game, it seems like it's Kazuwagi. But yeah, that's why he's got the back. Not that it matters.
Corner given.
Watch me.
Now comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner.
If any fans of this, of the Red Dark, who are a Red Dark, and have an issue, well, I apologize. It's just how this game works. I didn't intentionally. If I did do something, I should know I didn't do it intentionally.
On the attack here. Great chance!
Oh, Zlata. And couldn't put it away. On the way by the keeper. Ooh, it was almost the debut assist for Amari. I'm definitely feeling it's not having the best the time as a playing a defensive role, but he's not really gotten too involved in this match. But I do feel like that could be down to the fact that he is playing a more defensive role than he would probably be normally used to. You know, it says he can't play as a center mid. I get the feeling he'll be very effective at camp. We'll have to wait till next episode when I get to actually play him at camp to see if that holds true. Actually, I might just play him at camp right now because Musaki is done. And yeah, see? As soon as I took Musaki off, it's given the ban to Kazuwagi, who I'm assuming that means he's the vice captain. just checking stuff. I'll wait a bit more, maybe until about the 60th minute to introduce.
Managers decided just to push it up a little bit.
The attacking midfield the young striker to the next.
Into the box, his opponent just couldn't keep up.
Attacking well here.
If he can't make his mark on the situation, or maybe he won't get the opportunity because Latan has scored. Immediately after the break, the lead is doubled. Fantastic.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But he's just
keeper.
He wanted it more.
Holding up his ends of it. Like he's a being caught in the midst of a prison break or some shit. He's like, oh shit.
Restarting at
two. Like an idiot.
Fitzgerald. It's not Suda.
Right,
Kobayashi. It's not Suda. Well, he's pressed him there to... Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has moved on to Bayern Munich.
Well, we're here in around... £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Got the beating of his man. Yes.
They cope with it well defensively.
I'll take the corner.
That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. That's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, I think that's
probably going over to see. He thanked you just for that cross. It was a good finish. Despite the keeper's random action during it.
The cross comes in now. Oh, the ball deserved perhaps. And here's the
Amari! Oh! Imagine. Well, it would have been a great debut. Well, it's not hope. Perfect. That would have really marked it. I think it's a good time now to make the change that I wanted to make. And, he's gonna come on for Kuroki, who's looking a bit tired. I don't have anyone going the right way. Oh no, wait, that's the left. Good for you. But no one looks at field. I could bring on Lee in that situation. Do this. Let's see how that works out. All four. Four. All four strikers competing for. No, wait. Three. All three strikers competing for the one spot are coming on at the same time. Because Kuroki has his spot nailed down. Oh, 20. There you go. Well, 20 goals will do that for you. And, Amari's gonna play a third different position. He's gonna play all three of can play positions in one in his debut match.
Given the free kick, it's in a really threatening position. Defender to it first.
Easy. Listen. Hey. And the new guy is in the pro. Oh. Would he could make his mark on his maybe. Who? Karma? I'm not sure. I will try and learn how to pronounce it. If not, I will scold my first name. which hopefully is possible. He's won a corner.
Substitute coming on.
Make a substitution.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
There's Rocky. Oh! It was the new guys again. Almost. Hey. And over. Almost. You.
I spotted the pass and cut it out.
He's got it though.
And then he goes with the tackle.
Amari! Oh! The keeper spilled it, but not enough.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. It's looking good, this move. This is how they love to play.
And he can tee up the new guy. Are you kidding me? Off the post. The woodwork denies the striker's Jordan debut. Here comes the counter-attack. We'll have another pop. And at this time, no, he puts it.
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because...
Maybe I should have taken a touch. I thought he would direct that in. If I get another opportunity to lay off, I'll take the touch instead of going for the first time shot.
Time is ticking away here. 4 minutes to go. A nice challenge. Will the ref do?
I was wondering what was taking so long with that foul. I knew he gave the foul, but it was like they were trying to start something. Zlatan scores, and it's an assist on the debut of definitely probably going to have to learn how to say this first, because I have absolutely no idea what my new striker's serving.
It's given them a comfortable situation.
That's, that will be something I can work on between this and the next episode, because that is the end of this match and the end of the episode. But if you enjoyed, hit smash the like button and subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.
Peace.